Fans, I'm back in the ring. I don't know what we just saw with Brian Alvarez and the Ladies' Choice. I'm joined here by the lovely Miss Rent-A-Own Otto. Better get that right. Ladies' Choice. Ladies' Choice. Elsie, get over here. Elsie, what was that?
Brother, let me tell you something. Boo-hoo, brother. Brings a tear to my glass eye. It's like this. She offered her honor, and I honored her offer. And all through the night, I was honoring offer, brother. And you know me, Frank, I don't like to toot my own horn, but the sex was so good, brother, the neighbors had a cigarette.
But she is with Brian Alvarez. How dare you steal somebody's woman like that?
Is Alvarez here right now? No? Is it? No? Is he here?
He's not here.
Of course he's not, brother. He doesn't want to face the man with a plan and a golden tan. A 60-minute man, brother. Brian Alvarez, he once went for an hour and 5 minutes in bed. That was the night they turned the clocks ahead, brother.
Elsie, I'm not sure what's going on here, but there's a man in town. We hear that there's a man coming here tonight. Roddy Piper, what do you have to say about that?
Well, I hope there's a handicap spot out there and he brought his walker, brother. Is it Peter Piper or Roddy Piper? I don't know who picked a peck of pickled peppers, brother, but that old dude's not coming here tonight, or he's in for it, brother.
He is an icon. He is a legend. Elsie, you've got something to say when Roddy Piper shows up here tonight. Fans, Frank Culbertson here with Portland Wrestling, Ladies' Choice, and I guess Miss Rent-A-Own Otto. We'll see if he has $49.95 and a driver's license. We'll be right back with our next match.